Welcome to Mereak Firmaxe Rebuilds Moria. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe below. Episode 19, Building the Weaponsmith House.
So this is the building I'm calling the Weaponsmith Shop. Lots of pieces here aren't available in the game anymore, but this did have a forge in it not too long ago. It's 3x4 center, and then there's a staircase off to the right. And a balcony. It'll be difficult to replicate, obviously not exactly, because we don't have the 2x2 pieces, or the 2x1 pieces, like these windows here. This was a door you'd normally have to break in to get in here. Oh, that topper to that column's interesting. It's one of the upside down. There's a piece like that, but this one's upside down. That's kind of cool. Interesting type of topper. Huh. Got like crenellations at the top. So we are in Dwaro Delph because I ran out of space in the Elven Quarter, and building another building here. I put in a couple of staircases just to be able to get around a little easier, and I dressed up this area, tried to clean it up for construction purposes. I extended this overhang actually quite a bit. But I put down a foundation and a ledge for what I'm calling the Weaponsmith House. And so this was a pretty common model to be found, at least in a couple of places in Dwaro Delph. And so, same warning as the last few videos. This is a world created in version 1.0 of the game, and so some of the pieces may not be in the game anymore. And we're starting off yellow right away. That's interesting. Hmm.
Again, watching that upper connection. I was just noticing that the pictures Okay, this is the one up here.
Perfect.
I forgot to put this base edge all the way around. Oops. Probably forgot because it's really not on the front or the sides, actually, if there's stairs there. Oh, missed. Now this roof line is kind of interesting. They've got these finial toppers. These. But then on the inside,
we got orcs.
Oh, hello. That's the bridge. Ha! Now we're going to be able to see this from the top. So, you put an arrow in my house. That's not cool. See, they have a ledge at where that seam is. That does not exist in the game for us. This is it. These are windows. Oh, nope. Those are the wrong ones. They had the finial on top. Oh, no, I guess that's the one I'm using. Sometimes it's just trial and error. It's this one at the top. And that one. That's the right one. This is a very fancy building. The overlapping pieces and the complexity is probably why it's not around anymore. Here's a combined piece I just noticed. Oh. Just going along, auto-picking up to clean up. Alright, well that's all in alignment. Let's finish this. That looks right. Now we've got to just put a couple of chimneys, and of course we don't have the right one, so we're going to use that one. Oh, except for the fact that it is in center. There we go. And that looks correct. Yeah, looks good. What I'm calling the weaponsmith house, because there was a smithy, usually a smithy down here. One replica of the weaponsmith house, or what I'm calling the weaponsmith house. Thank you very much for watching.
Thank you for watching Mereak Firmaxe Rebuilds Moria. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe below. Episode 19, Building the Weaponsmith House.